Hello guys, it's STEAMEDWARLOCK here today, and today we are playing Steep. Now I did play the beta to this game, and I did like it, so that's why I've purchased the game. So let's get right into it.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
So we're gonna get the wingsuit. Oh, the snow starts disappearing.
Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere.
All you
need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Slick moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of.
I don't make it into the area.
Ready?
Alright, snowboarding time.
Let's see what you got.
Must admit, this game does look very nice. I know one thing I need to do. Stop the music. Where's the music? So I know what's going to happen. Copyright notices and shit. Let's put our volume all the way down. That should do. That hurt him. Ah, that's how we change it for you. quite difficult in this view.
Smooth as butter. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tec du Donné. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the Aravine. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want. But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Oh shit. Oh, it fell off. Reach the destination point. All right, okay. Let's go that way. Let's try and not fall off this time. Oh shit.
Place I scouted.
Oh crap. No, it's the opposite way. Let's go for a backflip.
Whee.
Minefield of fucking trees.
There's a lot of lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
Gonna go to a scouting destination now.
Gotta be somewhere around this area.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Possibilities there are over there.
Score to beat 2:34. Oh shit. Oh, no, not making that jump. Whoa. seems like a long course.
That's what I call a good day's work.
That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Well, we've got a gold medal on that one. So that's good. And we have a new event up here. Score 150 points. Alright, shit. See how low we can go. Whoa, we nearly touched the floor. I'm gonna make it to that finish.
Stopping me today.
Nice. I hear people are talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them.
So I'm gonna go all the way back up there.
Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here. There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them.
Yeah, let's go for that. Oh, paragliding one. It's an easy one. Just cut that corner instead. Yeah, look at the legs. Keep swinging. We can make it. There we go.
That rep of yours is already starting to grow. Few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are at mixing things up between ground and air sports.
Oh, just a lot to new canopy. We'll get to the customization bit. Forgot how to get to here. Maybe I can't get to it yet. I don't know. I already know all this, so I'm just going to skip it. Yeah, look at that. Oh, one bit dodgy. Good for a spin. Or not. Silver medal.
That was great. You really tore the park apart and caught some serious air. Let's do that again. I'm impressed.
See if we can get gold.
And so was everyone else from the sound of it. Excellent. I'll be honest. There was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part.
Hey, level two.
Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass
I screwed up on that one again.
For you to shine.
All right, again. Let's get a gold. Can do it. Yes. There we go.
Yee-haw!
That's what we wanted. Go all the way over there now.
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Whoa, shit. I'm not meant to do it. Let's see if we do one here.
Oh, yes!
And you know I'm doing that again. I'm not accepting a bronze.
Stepping up to shake your hand. I put together a film crew to shoot your exploits out here. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shot every rider wants. Let's take a look at their footage.
That was so weird. Come on. Okay then. That was a hard hit. I think a silver will do for now. Alright, I see it wants to watch me a replay of the ride. Play the replay of this ride, choose the corresponding option in the menu.
Great, right? You can check the footage anytime you want. Play around with the different camera angles and replay modes to jazz it up if you think it needs it.
Alright, quick replay.
One last thing to show you. I marked it on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Out here, it's not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looks perfect. Let's check it out.
Yep, let's get to it. That was a nasty fall. I'm sure it'll be fine.
See that right there? There are hidden gems just like that one, all over the mountains. Explore a little and you'll find them. And when you do, well, go crazy and have fun, partner. You did exactly what I told you to and made that line your own. I think it's too good not to share, so I say we make the other riders out here aware of your feat and set up a challenge for them.
So let's set up a challenge. Make a checkpoint race.
Time for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore the world to discover new drop zones and open new lines. Take risks. Go for the stylish rides and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders. Look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here on the mountains. I had the crew scout the region and set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it.
Well, I think that's the tutorial, doesn't it? Yep, you're ready now. Holy shit, look at all these I've got to do. That's a hell of a lot to do. Okay guys, I'm going to end the video here, and there will be some more videos, because obviously, as you can see, we have a hell of a lot more races and things to do, wingsuits and paragliding and everything like that. So don't forget to click that like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.